Hi, Mr. Molinari. For the cooking challenge, I'm gonna be making a hamburger for me and my brother, cause we thick. Ingredients are bread, cheese, meat, lettuce.
Taco.
Make the beef into like the patty.
Grande.
Open on high, so I need to warm up the pan first, and I'm gonna put the oil and I'm gonna
grande.
Yo quiero chimichangas y chili carrero. Yo tengo el dinero para un steak picado. Las tatas y tamales siempre muy bueno. Y el chili relleno. You see, I just gotta have a tostada, carne asada. That's right, I want the whole enchilada. My only addiction has to do with a flour tortilla. I need a quesadilla. I love to stuff my face with tacos al carbón. With my friends or when I'm all alone. Yo tengo mucho hambre y ahora lo quiero. Un burrito ranchero. So give me something spicy and hot now. Break out the menu, what you got now? Who would you tell the waiter I'd like to have sour cream on the side? You better make sure the beans are refried.
Taco. Grande.
Well, there's not a taco big enough for a man like me. That's why I order two or three. Let me give you a tip, just try a nacho chip. It's really good with bean dip. I eat uno, dos, tres, cuatro burritos. Pretty soon I can't fit in my speedos. Well, I hope they feed us lots of chicken fajitas and a peach or margaritas. Well, the combination plates all come with beans and rice. The taquitos here are very nice. Now I'm down on my knees. We need some extra tomatoes and cheese. And could you make that separate checks, please?
I was just gonna say, how is it, Dad?
Grande.
Oh, okay. Oh my God.
Buenas noches, señor, y bienvenido a El Rico's Casa de Salsa. Tenemos muchos platos muy sabrosos. Si puedo recomendar el ardiente pollo al infierno, muy delicioso. Sus ojos se quemarán, su estómago estará en fuego. Se quedarán en el baño por una semana. ¿Entiendes lo que digo, gringo estúpido tonto?
Well, the food is coming, I can hardly wait. Now watch your fingers, careful hot plate. What you think you're doing with my chili con queso? Well, if you want some, just say so. Oh boy, pico de gallo. They sure don't make it like this in Ohio. No gracias, yo quiero jalapenos. Nada más, you can toss away the hot sauce. ¿Dónde están los nachos? Holy frijoli. You better get me a bowl of guacamole. ¿Y usted, Eugene? Why's your face turning green? Don't you like a pinto bean? You want some more? Cinnamon crispas? If you don't, hasta la vista. Just take the rest home in a doggy bag if you wanna. You can finish it mañana. Well, it's been a pleasure. I can't eat no more. Señor La Cuenta, por favor, if you ain't ever tried real Mexican cooking, well, you oughta.
So for this project, I did not know what to do, so yeah, I was thinking a lot. And then I decided to go grab a snack. As a snack, I had some Oreos, and then there was this weird feeling. It was Aunt Jemima. She was just staring at me. So I just decided to do some pancakes.
Good morning, I'm going to be making some pancakes.
Everywhere I go now, the people cheer. I never have to wait in line.
people say, ride this wafer, your money's no good here. Someday, I bet you they'll build me a shrine. And everybody say, well, I'm your biggest fan. I've seen your picture in People magazine. Folks come from around the world just to shake my hand. If you don't believe in the power of a waffle, let me show you just what. Wear it out. Waffle King. Make no mistake about it. I'm the Waffle King. Yeah. Roll out the red carpet, cause here I come. All you peons better scram. Out of my way now, you worthless piece of scum.
So today I'm going to be making brownies, and I need a quarter cup of water, 2/3 of a cup of oil, 2 eggs, a spatula, a pan, a big bowl, and a whisk.
I hear those ice cream bells and I start to drool. Keep a couple quarts in my locker at school. Yeah, but chocolate's getting old. Vanilla just leaves me cold.
I baked it. This is the final product, and they're really good.
Me, yeah, me. Don't give me no crummy teaspoon. I know what I need. Baby, I love Rocky Road. So won't you go and buy half a gallon, baby? I love Rocky Road. So have another triple scope with me. Ow! They tell me ice cream junkies are all the same. All the soda jerkers know my name. Gone, then I'll be moving on. But I'll be back on Monday afternoon. You'll see another truckload's coming in for me. All for me, I'm singing. I love Rocky Road.
We're gonna put mango on it, and then we're gonna put
in the
food.
You could eat this cold or hot. I like it hot.
Dessert. Today we're going to make gelatin with cream.
When I'm all alone, I just grab myself a cone.
After, you put the gelatin in the refrigerator for 40 minutes.
Just lock me in the freezer and throw
away. We're going to grab the online juice, pour it in the cream. The next step is, we're going to grab a cup, put some cream that we mixed earlier, and then put some. Today I'm going to be using blueberries and raspberries.
Okay, this is gonna be my project for Mr. Mall. I'm gonna make eggs.
Neighborhood deli. Back on his feet. special tonight. If you want, you can have an appetizer. You might like our salami, and the liver's all right, and they'd really go well with the rye or the Kaiser.
Bad. Not good.
Making mashed potatoes with chicken.
Any tomato sauce and any cheese. I prefer to use shredded cheese because it makes it out faster.
In Napoli, where love is king, when boy meets girl, here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
I will be making Italian-style ricotta cheesecake.
That's wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring,
ding-a-ling-a-ling,
ding-a-ling-a-ling,
and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella, Vita Bella. Hearts will play,
tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella.
lucky fella. When the stars make you drool just like pasta fuzzle, that's some more.
I would like to thank Mrs. Tingle, the principal of my school. I would like to thank my teachers for teaching me virtually during this 2020 pandemic, especially my homeroom and math teacher, Mr. H, and my STEM and gym teacher, Mr. Molinari, for bringing about this project.
Oh, hey there, did you enjoy the video?
If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.